everyone. We are so excited about our guest that we have live here in studio.
Yes.
Country music artist Cody Wayne is here. Now, he's releasing his self-titled album in 2019 and just released a brand new single. So, Cody, welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank y'all for having me.
No problem. I'm so excited about this.
And yes.
So, what are you doing in the basin right now? Do you have any performances coming
up? We are, yeah. Tomorrow night, we'll be at Little Woodrow's over in Midland.
Oh,
so. Okay. I've seen you before at Little Woodrow's.
Yes.
And I had to put down my chicken wing, which... It says a lot.
A lot.
I was like, wow, he's such an incredible performer.
Thank you very much.
I knew that voice sounded familiar.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
So how did you get started in singing and performing?
Well, I picked up music later in life. As far as guitar goes, I was in the Marines, and my roommate played. And so I kind of picked it up from him, and then just stuck with it. Just kind of, it was always there. And then slowly but surely, I started walking into honky-tonks and telling them I wanted to play, and they let me play, so here we are.
Well, what are you looking forward to the most out of your new album and your new single?
Just something that makes a statement, I guess.
Right.
That just says, here's, because all of it's bits and pieces of my life, that I've written. So it's kind of like, this is me, this is what I do. Hope you like it. You know what I mean? It's just.
I love that.
So. Mm-hmm.
And I have to ask, what is one of your most favorite things about performing live?
Honestly, it is just the feeling you get before you go on stage, and that adrenaline rush, and then the feeling of something that you've worked so hard at and took, a song you wrote at your kitchen table or something, and then you come out there and somebody's singing it back to you, That blows my mind, but it's amazing,
I love that. That's amazing. So where do you get most of your inspiration from?
Honestly, right now, it's my wife and my family, I try to write songs of all different types and stuff, but, I'm happy. And so a lot of my songs are happy. A lot of my songs are family-oriented, and so, I'm running with it.
I love it. It's the sweetest thing ever.
Happiness really, and it radiates off of you. Seriously.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much.
He came in the studio this morning, and it's just like sunshine.
It is.
So great. So, like you said, you're performing tomorrow, correct?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
So you said about that.
I think we'll start at 9:30, maybe, or 9. So full band will be there. It'll be a show. So it's fun. I like to get out and interact with everybody and have everybody else sing, and I'm usually climbing and swinging off of something. So.
We love it.
I know, right? Well, all right, guys, we have a sneak peek at Cody's new song. We're going to let you go ahead and take it away here.
Thank you very much. Well, cold beer and bright lights and honky-tonk and hard nights, the ringing of an old flat-top guitar. Well, country music is always what I have been into. Hey, I'm a lover of a good old country song. Yeah, I'm a lover of a good old country song. Telling stories about my life, no women who've done me wrong. When I get lost, they got my way, not to step right on home. 'Cause I'm a lover of a good old country song. Well, it's the sound of the truth and three quarts poured from 90 proof. As smooth as any whiskey-soaked melody. Where those dance hall beauty queens spinning round a hardwood floor. Hey, I'm a lover of a good old country song. Yeah, I'm a lover of a good old country song. 'Cause I'm a lover of a good old country song. Yeah, I'm a lover of a good old country song. Telling stories about my life, not women who've done me wrong. When I get lost, they guide my way, not to step right on home. 'Cause I'm a lover of a good old country song.
All right. Oh my gosh. I am so excited because, like, Clarke knows that I am a country music fan and I've been trying to convert her, but I think this good old country song might have done it.
Me. Oh, yes.
Thank you. Good.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Thank you very much. I appreciate
it. So great. So tell us one more time now, where can we find you here in the Basin?
I'll be at Little Woodrow's in Midland tomorrow night, starting about 9:30.
All right.
So come check us out.
Little Woodrow's tomorrow, guys. You can hear more of this amazing music. Will you be playing more songs from your album?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
so
they're all
excited.
Over it. Oh, we got a bunch of, you know, all of our own stuff that's going to be on the album, some of the older stuff, and some good old cover songs everybody knows and likes. So.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Cody. We'll be back with more news and weather right after the break.